afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. We're standing here with boys 15 to 18 division champion Trey Poteet from Knoxville, Tennessee. Trey came in tournament total this weekend, shot a 141. He had a 71 in his first round and came out and shot a 70 today. Trey's also going down tomorrow morning. He's got a 7 o'clock tee time down in Tennessee for the U.S. Junior Qualifier. Trey, I got a couple questions for you to start off with. Came in today, you're one stroke behind. What was your mentality coming in to start off with today?
Hang around with him all day. Finish coming up.
True that. With that being said, another thing, it's a very tricky course out here. You had a lot of shots from all over the place. I'm just going to ask, what do you think was the club that saved you the most?
Around the greens with my 58, 54 degrees.
Okay. Nice. And Trey also shot both days under par. It was a tremendous day for both of them today. Came in and shot the 141 again. Also had 8 birdies on his 2 days of competition. Again, ladies and gentlemen, this is boys 15 to 18 champion Trey Poteet.
Thank you.
Congratulations. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm standing here with boys 11 to 14 age division champion Luke Raines. Luke's from Mount Juliet, Tennessee. Luke in his first round shot a 77, in the second round shot a 78 for a tournament total of 155. Luke, just going to go ahead and start off asking a few questions here. It was a very tricky course out here. I know there's a lot of hard shots. What do you think was your the club that saved you the most this weekend?
My driver and putter.
Okay.
Fairway. Pretty good.
And also, we talked about you. This is your second Hurricane Junior Golf Tour event you've played in. So far, how would you say your experience with the Hurricane Junior Golf Tour has been?
I like it. There's a lot of people out here to help you with the rules and stuff.
Then last question, Luke. This morning you came in with a 3-stroke lead. You're up on your second place competitor by 3 strokes. You know, what was your mentality going into the day to make sure you stayed on top of the leaderboard?
Just try to block it out and play good. Play pretty good, I guess.
Again, everybody, this is your boys, 11 to 14 age division champion, Luke Raines. Congratulations, Luke. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm standing here with girls 15 to 18 division champion Gypsy Hutchinson from Lexington, Kentucky. Gypsy shot a 78 in the first round and a 74 in the second round for a tournament total of 152. Gypsy also had 7 birdies, which was the most in her division. I'm going to sit here and ask her a few questions now. Gypsy, you know, that was a very challenging course out here this past weekend. I was going to ask you, what do you think was the club that saved you the most out there?
I'd say my short irons were the best this week. They got me close to the hole to make some birdies and save pars too.
You said this is your 6th tournament with the Hurricane Junior Golf Tour. How would you say your experience so far with us has been?
Well, I love the competition. I love how organized it is. I love all the fellow workers that put it together, and
sounds great. You spoke about the competition with that. Anything that the competition's helped with? You know, I know you said you placed 2nd before. You know, how would you rate the competition this past weekend and the competition you've had before?
Well, I mean, it was definitely tough. I only won by 1 or 2 shots, so it gave me some pressure and it helps me in my game. So
that's great to hear. Ladies and gentlemen, your girls 15 to 18 division champion, Miss Gypsy Hutchinson. Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. We're standing here with girls 11 to 14 age division champion Lizzie Loy from Jamestown, Kentucky. Lizzie shot an 85 in her first round and an 83 in her second round for a 168 tournament total on the weekend. Lizzie's also going down tomorrow to participate in the Kentucky Amateur Qualifier. Now I'm going to ask Lizzie a few questions. Lizzie, we had a very tricky course out here this weekend. A lot of challenging shots. What would you say was the club that saved you out of your bag this weekend?
My wedges. 50 yards and in, I just stuffed and gave myself chances to make putts.
That's great. I saw a few of those shots. They were fantastic. Another thing, Lizzie, you said that you've participated in 3 Hurricane Junior Golf Tour events, and out of those 3, you won all 3. How would you say the competition and everything out here is so far?
Competition is good. I like to play with people at my level or better, so it's to make myself have to work for it.
And then also a final question. This morning you came in with a two-stroke lead. I know that's challenging for some competitors, you know, get the mentality right and everything. You know, what's your thought process going into the tournament this morning?
Well, the past three, I've had a two-stroke lead coming in the second day every time. So I'm one, I don't just want to keep my lead. I want to make it bigger.
That's great. That's great. Fantastic, Lizzie. Again, everyone, this is Lizzie Lloyd, the aged 11 to 14 age division champion. Congratulations again, Lizzie.
Thank you.